Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first game of the season for the men's Lakeland team, the Lakers.
In 2016,
yes, thank you, Jeremiah. Playing the Jamestown Jayhawks, and the tip, opening tip goes to the Lakers. Nebulous, number five of the Lakers, brings up the ball. He's going to drive to the left side and kick out to number three, Jeremy Burge. Burge over to Neely. Neely's going to take a three. Well, short rebound. Kicked out back out to Neely. Neely's going to find Alonzo Hamilton. Hamilton with the basketball, and he'll give it back to Neely. Neely in the top of the court, resetting of the shot clock. Neely, there's a pick out to number three, Burge. Burge out to Hamilton. Hamilton drives to the basket. Blocked by Jamestown. Out to Nebulous. Nebulous takes a three. Misses. Rebound out to Jamestown. Number 32, Brandon Kemp. And it's going to go Jamestown possession. Mike Bush with the basketball for Jamestown's going to find Tucson. And it's stolen by Nebulous, and he stepped out of bounds. Nebulous in pursuit of the basket. Got a little too excited there and turns the ball over, stepping out of bounds on the sideline. Jamestown basketball. Brandon Kemp going to pass in the ball for Jamestown. Look, and he's going to find Mike Bush. Bush with the basketball guarded closely by Neely. Neely into the right wing. He's going to get a pick. Great pick. Splits the D, but throws a bad. Oh, he throws a good pass to number 12, and he'll knock it down. Number 12, Tyler Moffey, will knock down a mid-range jump shot. Neely will bring up the ball for Lakeland. He's going to find Jermaine Burge. Burge top of the key looking for the cut. Couldn't find it by Nebulous. He's going to take step back jump shot well short. And a rebound out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
After the rebound by Gene Toussaint. The center for Jamestown. Ball back to the Lakers. Resetting the shot clock. 18:33 to go. 2-0 Jamestown.
First period.
Thank you.
Something like that, yeah.
Had to and remember, 15 minutes till first pitch action between the Cubs and the Indians, World Series Game 7.
Yeah, sorry about a few minutes ago that we were trying to pull up the browser and it, yeah.
Neely looking for a pass. Everything. He's going to find Hamilton, but Hamilton loses control of the ball and it's going to go back to Jamestown. Brandon Kemp going to pass in for Jamestown. He's going to look. He's going to find Toussaint. Toussaint back to Kemp. Kemp brings up the ball, and he's going to pass to number 10, Derek Ice. And another shot is good by Tyler Moffey. Moffey getting some good looks in this game, and he connects on both of his shots. 2 of 2 from the field, 4-0 Jamestown. Neely's going to pass over to Hamilton. Hamilton over to Birch. Birch drives. Thought he was fouled, partially blocked. Jamestown couldn't save the ball, and it goes back to the Lakers, 17 on the shot clock. Neely passes out to Hamilton. Hamilton drives, kick out to Nebulas. Nebulas drives, kick out to Neely. Neely loses it, gets it back. Neely has it. He'll take a long three, no good. Rebound, Nebulas gets it back. Nebulas inside. Layup is good. Fun fact, I went to school with Jeff Nebulas for a couple of years back in middle school. Kemp has the ball. He's going to kick out to Bush. Bush tries a layup. He's fouled on the play. Layup no good.
Oh, he went
down
hard.
He looks
hurt,
and it looks like a concussion. Could be, but he's getting up right now.
Well, it sounded like his head bounced off the floor.
And it sounds just like he hit his head on the floor. First thing you want to think about in sports nowadays is that it could be a concussion, but he looks okay, and he's going to take his free throws. He has two of them coming for Mike Bush. Yeah. Bush first shot is up. It spins around and goes in. Bush 1 of 1 from the line today. First free throws of our game. And Bush, second one is up. Good again, 6-2 in favor of the visiting Jayhawks. Nebulas passes into Neely.
Yeah.
Neely kicks back to Nebulas. Nebulas looking, gets a pick from Hamilton. He's in the right side, out to Hamilton. Hamilton, mid-range, bounces off, and it's going to be a turnover. It's going to go over to the Jayhawks as the ball hit the top of the backboard on the shot by Hamilton. Now Brandon Kemp going to pass in the ball. He's going to find Toussaint. Toussaint back to Kemp. Kemp's going to find Moffey. Out to Ice. And a pushing foul.
Wow.
On Jeremy Burge. Interesting call there. Looked like it could be a turnover. Instead, it's a foul on Burge. It's his first foul of the game. Moffey going to pass in for the Jayhawks. He's going to call out a play, and he's going to find Toussaint in the corner, left corner. Toussaint dribbling, looking for some help. Finds it with Bush. Out to Moffey. Moffey fakes. He's going to get clean look to the hole, but he gets fouled by number 32, Aaron Blake,
in a way,
of the Lakers.
Lakers are somewhat doing what, you know, the women's started off in, fouls.
Yeah, this game is similar to the women's game with all the fouls here,
well,
and they're really going.
Men Jayhawks, they got it together, though.
Yeah. And the free throw is up for Moffey and good. 7-2 in favor of the Jayhawks.
Point two.
Moffey has it. Takes his second free throw and connects. 8-2 in favor of the Jayhawks. And a timeout early for the Lakers. 8-2, 16:57 left to go in the first half. You're listening to Lakeland Basketball on Lake Effect Radio. We'll be right back.
Lake Effect Radio, the official broadcaster of the Lakers. Okay. Going to get his teammates involved. Pass back. Runs up a shot, missed it. Rebound, Marion. And the Cavaliers fire and score. Deion Waiters.
Welcome back to the broadcast as Lakeland will bring the ball up. It's Neely at point guard. He's going to find number zero, Trevon Granger. Granger over to Burge. Burge back to Neely at the top of the key. Neely out to Hamilton. Thought about it. Gets it back out to Granger. Granger looking out to Burge. Burge to Neely. Wide open three for Neely. It's good. From deep at Lakeland Community College. That was all the way from A building. And, oh, almost stolen by Granger on the inbound. Bush going to take a mid-range jumper wide open. Missed it. Rebound out to Kemp. Kemp takes a jumper that doesn't fall. Rebound to Calvin Giles, who enters the game for Lakeland. Neely has the basketball on the left wing. He's going to kick out to Granger, out to Burge. Burge finds Hamilton. Back out to Burge for three. It's good. Game is tied at eight.
Ball.
Maybe they're going with the Warriors' point of view in basketball. Shoot as many threes as possible as Granger steals the ball and makes a layup. Lakers are on an 8-0 run in less than a minute.
I'm surprised.
And as Burge goes for the steal, he's hit and goes down hard, but he's okay. It's going to be a foul on Burge.
Yeah, another headbang into the floor.
Foul goes on Jeremy Burge is first. Number 21, Brandon Banna, checks in for Jamestown. As he will get the ball and kick out to Brandon Kemp. Kemp out to Bush. Bush brings it over the half-court line. He'll kick out to Branch, who finds Kemp. Kemp drives, takes a shot. It's good. It's a little hook shot for Brandon Kemp. Game is tied at 10. As Neely will bring the ball up, and he'll find Burge. Burge on the right wing. Looking for a pick, and he gets it from Calvin Giles. Looking inside, finds nothing, goes back out to the right wing. He's going to get the pick, and he's going to kick it back out to Neely, who gets the ball. Neely drives to the basket, misses the layup, partially blocked. Rebound to Jamestown. They're in transition. Bush tries to find Branch, cutting Branch,
but
he can't.
Coming
here comes Hamilton. He'll take a jumper. That's good. Lakers back in the lead, 12-10, 14:48 to go in the half. And Bush gets the inbound pass. He's going to look for a long pass from number 21 out to Moffey for three. No good. Rebound to Calvin Giles, his second. He'll give it to Burge. Burge brings it up. Looking for something to do. He finds Hamilton. Back at Burge. Finds Giles. Back to Hamilton. Hamilton drives. Layup. Good. Strong layup for Hamilton.
Well, fireworks starting now.
And Moffey gets the ball. He crosses the half-court line. He drives. He'll fake the jump shot out to Bush. Bush will fake. Go inside. Get fouled. And one coming from the line. And can I mention, the Jamestown coach is very loud. We can hear him from up here in the broadcasting booth.
Well, at least he gets his players' attention.
George Sisson, the head coach for the Jayhawks of Jamestown. Make sure to tune in to the Indians-Cubs game tonight. They're playing World Series Game 7. Roll Tribe! Go Indians! That'll be on Fox tonight. First free
scoring
throw for Mike Bush.
Will be here.
And scoring updates will be here. Mike Bush, his first shot is up and good. It's only one free throw that he'll get, and the Lakers get the ball back out to Neely. Neely, the inbound pass from number 35, Darren Faulkner. Faulkner out to Granger. Granger drives and throws it over to Calvin Giles, who can't handle it. Goes out of bounds out to the Jayhawks. Your scoring update on the World Series game, 0-0. It hasn't started yet.
Yeah, you're like 5 minutes early.
And Moffey gets the ball in the inbound pass. Stolen!
Wow, that
Granger
was
gets it, misses the jump shot, but out to number 14, who misses an easy
Is
layup.
There a three?
And back out to 14, who gets the ball. Almost ran out
man,
of bounds.
Man, that was
inside, and the ball goes out of bounds. What a play there. It's Laker ball.
That's a really
on the turnover of Jamestown.
Events. Because, what, that's a fourth or fifth opportunity right there?
Yeah.
Ooh. That was almost over.
And Waters
strike.
Has the basketball. Waters is going to drive. He gets fouled as he tried to pass it out. Not going to be a shooting foul. It's going to be a shooting foul. Two shots coming from the line for Krijuan Waters. Waters dribbles his first free throw. Is up. Rattles home. 15-13 Lakers over the Jayhawks. 13:35 to go in the first half. Checking in for the Jayhawks, number 20, Tanner Dahl. Waters, his second free throw is up and good. 16-13 Lakers lead by three. And Donald McCain is going to check in for the Lakers. The forward 6'2 freshman from Euclid. As the Jayhawks get the ball, bringing it up. Number 10, Derek Ice is going to find Toussaint. Toussaint's going to kick out to Banna. Back out to Toussaint. Finds number 20. 20 has the ball. He's going to find number 21. And a double dribble, obviously. Turnover on the Jayhawks. Going back to the Lakers. Laker basketball as Granger is going to pass in to McCain. McCain's going to play the point guard position on this play. McCain drives to the right side. Number 22 guarding number 22 as Granger gets the pass. Granger drives. Tries an alley-oop pass. And it's going to be an offensive foul on the Lakers. On number 24, Calvin Giles. Nice try, but no dice.
Got shots at this end.
And it's going to be a foul that puts the Jayhawks in the bonus. Number 10, Derek Ice, is going to shoot his first free throw. He connects. 16-14, 13 minutes to go.
This is a really weird foul shooting right here.
It is.
You know, half your team, or more than
could be a problem for the Lakers if they continue in foul trouble. The second one up and no good for Ice.
Well,
the lead stays at a two-point lead for the Lakers. McCain dribbling around. He's going to find Granger. Granger dribbles, drives, spins, kick out, layup no good. Rebound for the Lakers to number 24, who gets his layup to go. It's good. Calvin Giles makes the layup as he was fouled. He missed twice and got his rebounds both times. Third time is the charm.
Well, that's almost like the pass game. Double or triple.
Giles at the free throw
attempts.
Line.
That's going to kill him all night long.
Yeah. And one opportunity for Calvin Giles. First time tonight he's getting an and one. First shot is good.
Time
capping
out.
Off the and one. 19-14 in the first half. 12:39 to go. Passing him the ball is Brandon Banna. He's going to find Toussaint. Toussaint's going to find Derek Ice. Ice is going to be guarded by Granger. Ice keeps the ball. Kicks out to number 20. Shoots a three. No good. Rebound to Burge. That was number 20, Tanner Dahl. Inside to McCain. McCain finds number 14 for three.
Wow,
no
that was
good.
Deep.
Tried a putback dunk by Burge. It didn't go. And Ice loses the pass. And it's going to go back to the Lakers on the turnover.
That was a lucky break there.
Waters, number 14, going to pass in to Burge, number 3.
not including if you actually want to chat with us, if you don't know how, you use the pen symbol, go insert a username, save it, and then chat away.
Waters passes into Birch, who brings the ball up court. Pick from number 35. Kick out to Waters. It's a falter. To Granger. Granger drives. Wide open Birch for three. No good, and the ball goes over the backboard. Hits the shot clock. Turnover for Lakeland. As the Lakers still lead by five with 11:49 to go in the first period, 19-14. Passing from Kemp to Toussaint. Toussaint's going to find Bush. Bush has the basketball. Full starting lineup in the game now for Jamestown. As Kemp has the basketball, he finds Toussaint. Toussaint has the basketball, looking for someone to pass to. He finds Ice. Ice on the left wing, drives, looks, throws it up. No foul call. Rebound Lakers on the missed shot by Ice. And a double dribble move. By number 35, Darren Faulkner.
Try to be a little too fancy. A little too fancy. But here we come on out. Driving. Off Jamestown.
And here come the Lakers after the turnover. Granger going to pass into Burge. 11-11 to go. Lakers by five. As Granger passes into Burge. And Burge over to Faulkner. Faulkner guarded closely by Toussaint. Faulkner looking. He's going to pass over to Waters. Waters has the basketball. Drives. Kick out to Granger. Granger drives. Kick out to Burge. Burge back to Waters. He'll take a three. Short rebound to Moffey, who gets it almost going out of bounds, but he gets it to Mike Bush, who brings it up. Spin move over to by Burge. And out to Kemp. Kemp to Ice. Ice drives. Loses it. Out to Moffey. Moffey thought about a three. Not going to do it. Bush gets it from Moffey. Moffey inside to Toussaint. Loses the ball. Great defense by the Lakers in transition. Here comes number 22, and it's a blocking foul. And Bush took a hard hit, but he's okay from Donald McCain. So McCain's going to go to the free throw line. Problem was, Bush was outside of the restricted area. If he was inside of it, would have been an offensive foul. First free throw for McCain is up and good.
And good.
Donald McCain, one of the from the line today. First time at the line today. Second one is up. No good. Rebound out to Mike Bush of Jamestown as he drives to the basket. Looking for somebody. Finds Moffey, who shoots a weird layup that goes. Great athleticism. 20-16 Lakers. Here comes Brandon Burge. Burge drives. Blocked by Toussaint as Toussaint goes down along with Bush. Ice drives. Blocking foul on the Lakers, number 22. Donald McCain, as everything seemed a little jumbled up there on the transition, but it turns out the finishing result is Derek Ice will go to the line for two shots. As we can hear the rambling of the gym that's right next to us, the weightlifting room.
And it's more the barbell.
Sounds like an earthquake, but it's not. I'll let you guys know that we will have updates throughout the World Series game. The Cubs visiting the Cleveland Indians in World Series Game 7. Roll Tribe.
Nice, Max. Got to throw the tape or whatever.
And a new five will come in for the Lakers here. Jeff Nebulas, Larnell Neely, Hamilton.
And the barbells keep falling.
Blake. And a Jay Lucky. Lucky 5'9 sophomore from Plainfield, New Jersey. He will enter the game for the first time for the Lakers as Ice is at the free throw line.
probably bad news already.
His bonus shot, no good. Rebound to Brandon Kemp, who loses it. Tried to throw it off of a Laker, but Nebulas will get it into Neely. Neely looking for something. He's going to eventually find Hamilton over to Nebulas. Nebulas kicks it out to Neely. Neely looking. He's going to find Lucky. Lucky thought about a three, not going to do it. Gets a pick from Hamilton over to Nebulas. Nebulas has it. Looking for some help. He finds Hamilton. Back to Lucky on the handoff. Lucky kick out to Nebulas. Nebulas out to number 32. Spinning layup is good. That's Aaron Blake, the freshman, or the forward. He's a sophomore from Cleveland, Ohio. And Moffy gets it.
Wow, the head coach, the refs about to go over there.
And there is a very interesting call.
Got to give it props there. The head coach is really into
the head coach is into
style.
This game. Screaming what after that play in a very hilarious manner.
That brings, you know, great relief and laughing to the crowd. And you can't even keep it together.
Moffy going to pass it to Mike Bush as I can barely stop laughing. Bush guarded closely by Neely. Good defense by Neely. Bush has the basketball. Great defense by Neely. And a blocking foul is called on Neely.
Yeah, it's 1-0. So while Matt goes over next door to help the hopeless little guy record the game, we got 4. Mike Bush at the free throw line. And that one's good for Mike Bush. We have that right up on the floor. Is it 15? 15. Hamilton brings it home.
Bush finds Ice. Ice is going to take a wide-open jump shot. Short rebound to Hamilton. Eventually finds its way to number 24. And out to Lucky. Lucky for the Lakers is going to drive. Take a wide-open jumper that connects. Lakers 26 to 18. Update 1-0 Chicago in the World Series. Bottom of the first inning.
Well, looking at the strike zone for the World Series, that's kind of really messed up. That strike, so the ump can really not call the strikes. Two clearly strikes for two balls in his translation. While Matt's in there texting the net, we have what? Derek Ice down first three throw. Attempt two.
No outs in the D.
And he gets that one.
Top of the first. One out, one on for the Cubs.
This game, Matt, this game. Stolen by, was it Derek?
Stolen by
Ice.
Out to Kemp. Kemp drives, missed his layup, gets it back. And great defense by the Lakers and Neely. Moffy kicks out to Bush. Bush kicks out to number 21. His shot doesn't fall. Rebound to Nebulous. Out to Lucky. Lucky playing point guard. He's going to find Neely. Neely drives. Kick out to Nebulous. Nebulous out to Hamilton. It's going to be a blocking foul on the pass. Good job by Nebulous as the Lakers have a 26-20 lead.
Two outs.
The one on first.
Neely looking. He finds Hamilton on the inbound. Neely's going to take a corner three. Well short. Rebound to Moffy of the Jayhawks. Moffy inside to Kemp. Kemp backs his way in. Back out to Moffy. That's a three. No good. Rattles out. Loose ball foul. Loose ball foul. Number 22, Deshaun Branch. Lucky kicks the ball out to number one, Neely, who brings the ball up floor. Neely kicks out to Granger, who's now in the game, who loses the ball but gets it back. Out to Nebulous. Nebulous, his pass is deflected. It's going to be an offensive foul on Jeff Nebulous.
Mid-first inning, 1-0 Cubs.
That's your World Series update. And number 32, Brandon Kemp. His first free throw off the mark. 26-20 still, Laker lead. And Kemp misses both free throws as Granger gets the ball to Neely. Neely has the basketball. He kicks out to Granger. Granger drives. Kick out to Nebulous. Mid-range jumper. No good. Rebound with the Lakers. But Neely steps on the line after getting the rebound from number 24, Calvin Giles. Inbound pass from Banna to Kemp. Out to Ice. Ice has a basketball pick from Banna. He kicks out to Moffy. Misses a three. Nebulous with the rebound. Nebulous kicks out. That's a jumper. No good. Rebound to Granger. Granger has the ball. He'll take a jumper. Doesn't fall. No, it rolls around. It goes in. Lakers lead by 8 now, 28-20. 5:45 left to go in the first half. Derek Ice leans into Neely, but it's going to be a foul on Neely. Two free throws coming for Derek Ice. His first one no good, second one no good. 28-20 for the Lakers. Neely brings up the court for the Lakers. He's going to look for Burge. Burge in the right corner is going to find Calvin Giles. Up no good, but it's a foul. He's going to get two free throws. Giles, first free throw up, no good. Guile's second free throw up and good.
He brings her.
Comes
right
Derek
up.
Ice looking. Eventually finding
wide
Kemp the ball
open.
And 2 points for the Jayhawks. 29-22. Burge has the basketball. Burge finding McCain. He'll take a three. No good. Rebound. Tipped out to the Jayhawks. They're in transition. Here comes Ice. Eventually gets it and knocks down.
They're giving up
a layup. 29-24. 4:50 to go in the first half. Burge brings the ball up in the floor. He's got it. Looking. Guarded closely by Deshaun Branch. Out to Granger. Granger. Tough shot by Granger, and the ball gets stuck up in the basket. It's going to be a turnover on the Lakers. And Derek Ice has the basketball in the forecourt. And here comes Banna. Banna has it. Kick out to Maffey. Maffey looking for something to do. He gets a pick from Banna. Maffey looking. Pass.
Ice. Loose ball.
And the ball on the floor. Maffey drives. Kick out to Ice. Ice drives. Layup. No good. Rebound. Jeff Nebulas. Nebulas. Kick out to Granger in
Granger
transition.
Driving.
Granger loses the basketball. And it's going to be a foul on Granger.
Yeah,
Granger looks a little hurt. Looks like he landed on his hand.
Not when he hit someone sat on his back.
And someone sat on his back. And Banna, first one no good, second one up and good. 29-25 Laker lead. 3:55 to go in the first half. Burge with the basketball. Looking for something to do, he gets a pick from number 24. Burge will take a three and knock it down. Here comes Derek Ice in the forecourt with the basketball, almost stolen by Jeff Nebulas.
Ooh, that
out
was
to Maffey.
Right on there.
Maffey has the basketball. He's driving, looks, kick out, finds Ice's
kick
hands.
Out.
He'll take a three, rolls out.
Too short.
Granger with the basketball. He's going to kick. Long play. Missed layup by Donald McCain. And a foul, loose ball foul called on Calvin Giles. Lakers commit the foul. And the Jayhawks are in the bonus, shooting two now as Derek Ice. Second free throw for Derek Ice is up and good. It's a 5-point lead for the Lakers. Brandon Burge bringing the ball up for the Lakers. Tells all the players to go down and get in their positions. Burge drives, kick out to Faulkner. It's a three for McCain.
Miss.
Off the mark. Airballed it. Here comes Ice with the basketball. Kicks out to Toussaint. Toussaint to the basket. Partially blocked. Missed the shot. Good defense by Donald McCain. And he's going to get it to Burge. Burge over to Granger. Granger looking for something to do. Back out to Burge. Can't find anything. Burge a three. No good. Rebound, Derek Ice. Ice has the basketball. Out to Banna, out to Tucson. Tucson looking for something to do. Can't find anything. Has to kick it back out to Ice. Ice with the basketball. Nice. Guarded heavily by McCain. Ice drives. And it's a blocking foul, surprisingly, on number 14, Waters.
Yeah, that's a little bit shocking there.
At the line again, Derek Ice.
That's so weird still, yeah.
Getting very comfortable with that free throw line tonight is Jamestown and Derek Ice. His first one is up and good.
Well, you only hit one guy up in the box for three throws. It's really weird.
Very interesting game so far at the free throw line for Derek Ice and the Jamestown Jayhawks. Ice's second attempt is good. And it is a three-point Laker lead now with 2:15 left to go in the first half. Burge will bring up the ball. He's going to look for McCain, who will take a wide-open three. No good on the rainbow shot. As he eventually gets out to number 21, then Ice, then to number 24. Back out to number 21. Layup is good. One-point lead. That was Brandon Banna on the layup. There comes Burge. Wide-open jumper. Is good, but it's a traveling call on Krijuan Waters.
Man. That kills you right there. It really kills you.
And Mike Bush will get the ball after the turnover of the Lakers. Kicks it to Banna. Banna has to kick it to Tucson. Tucson thought about a jump shot. No good. Out to Mafia, who is being held. He's going to try a pass. No, he kicks it out to Banna, who tries a mid-range jump shot, and it's good. Out to Brandon Burge now of the Lakers. Lakers has the basketball.
And James
Burge has it out to McCain. McCain, great spin move. Oh, what a fancy layup it goes.
And that's taken
great
back.
Athleticism for Donald McCain. There's a wide open three, no good. Airmailed it. Rebound to Danny Granger.
Bringing it straight on up.
Trevon Granger. Granger to the basket. It's good.
And one
for the Lakers. With 1:04 remaining here in the first half. Lakers increase the lead to 3. Granger, free throw, rims out, rebound, back to the Lakers.
Yeah, that's
and
a
pushing foul.
Foul
on Tucson.
Second inning.
1-0 second inning in favor of the Cubs.
One minute left
to go in the first half. At the line, Darren Faulkner for the Lakers. Faulkner's first try is up and rattles out. Rebound to Brandon Kemp of the Jayhawks, and out to Mike Bush. Bush bringing the ball up the floor. Bush has it. Looking, tries to kick it. Great pass into Tucson. Layup is good, and it's a one-point lead for the Lakers. 36-35.
Roll that clock.
Burge will bring up the basketball, calling a play out. Tells Faulkner to leave the area. He's guarded by Tucson. Burge guarded by Bush. Picked by Faulkner. Burge drives, takes a jumper. That doesn't fall. Rebound to Tucson. Tucson out to Mafi. Mafi's going to get stopped up by Granger. Somehow finds Mike Bush into the corner, and the ball goes out of bounds on a mishandle by Derek Ice.
With 12.4 left.
Yep, 12.4 seconds left. Lakers holding on to a 1-0 lead. To a 36-35 lead, a one-point lead. Brandon Burge
close
gets the ball.
Nine and counting.
Jermaine Burge has Eventually a three by McCain. No good. Rebound to Tucson, and the half is over. 36-35 Lakers after the first half. And we'll be back here on Lake Effect Radio's presentation of Lakers basketball here on Lake Effect Radio. It's halftime, Lakers 36, Jayhawks 35.
You're listening to Lake Effect Radio, the official broadcaster of Lake Effect.
Yeah, now dribble and then actually comes out. He can really get his teammates involved. Pass hooked back. Up and good. Barajal runs up a shot, missed it, rebound Marion. And the Cavaliers fire and score. Deion Waiters.
John Euclid. Oh, LeBron James helped him out.
You move without the ball. We saw him going to the basket. He got an opportunity to get inside, and he throws the hammer down.
Breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse.
Like what you hear? Check us out live at livestream.com/Lake Effect.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
Check us out at twitter.com/Lake Effect Radio for upcoming events, interviews, and much, much more.
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio. The promise hero, keep it flowing.
I come around seeking towns, trying to find where I live. My only home's been inside my head. I'm not alone, and I never stop to think about it. I'm gonna go before this ends. I've been going, keeping it flowing. No one knows when I'll come down. Never slowing, keeping it flowing. No, I'm not afraid. I wanna talk, but I can't, cause I might regret it. These are the thoughts better left unsaid. I'm never lost, cause my home is always where my head is. My life's a maze leading to no end. I've been going, keeping it flowing. No one knows when I'll come down. Never slowing, keeping it flowing. No, I'm not afraid.
Lake Effect Radio. shouts out. Shame on me. To need release. Uncontrollably.
Check us out at www.youtube.com/user/lakeeffectradiostation/feed for past shows and interview videos.
Think it's too late for college? Are you too busy with work and family? We've created the Lakeland Adult Accelerated Degree with you in mind. Lakeland Community College has a fast, convenient path to a high-quality business or associate of arts degree for busy adults like you. College matters, and it's not too late. Call 1-800-859-8520 to learn about our programs for adult learners, or visit us on the web at lakelandcc.edu. Opportunity starts here at Lakeland.
Thank you. stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. Don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing, 'cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream would never do. I'd still miss you, babe. To you, feeling your heart beating, and I'm wondering what's your dream, wondering if it's me you're seeing. And then I kiss your eyes and thank God we're together. And I just wanna stay.
Throws, he faked a run, looks and he guns it long down a red side for Devin Smith in the end zone. Got it for six. Devin Smith, who had Badgers all around him.
What a great drive to open the game by Ohio State. Got a got to give a lot of credit to Cardale Jones. First opportunity to take the team down the field in the opening drive, and he does it.
Don't let that team stand in the way. Everything you got!
Lake Effect Radio.
Watch us live at www.livestream.com/lakeeffect.
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio. Erica Blinn, Whiskey Kisses.
Who am I gonna give my whiskey kisses to? Who am I gonna give my whiskey kisses to? Right down the line, I've been laying them all on you. Who am I gonna give my whiskey kisses to? I just want you back, what you couldn't be. I said I'm sorry, but it's too late for that. You said all you wanted was your freedom. Ain't no way I'm ever gonna get you back. I can't go another day without you. I hate to admit it, but baby, I'm a mess.
Everybody, welcome back to the broadcast. Second half, 39-36. Jayhawks in the lead with 18:55 to go. Nebulous has the ball, drives. Layup, no good. Rebound goes out to Kemp and out to Toussaint. Now to Bush, who will bring the ball up. On the left wing, he's going to find Toussaint top. Out to Mafi. Mafi drives. Tough jumper, no good. Rebound to Burge. Burge brings the basketball up the floor to Hamilton. Back out to Burge. Burge on the left wing. Dribbling, gives it to Nebulous. Nebulous takes a wide open three, no good. Rebound to Bush of the Jayhawks. Bush in transition, tries the Euro step, doesn't work. Off of Nebulous' hand, goes out of bounds. Jayhawk basketball.
Yeah, we're having way too much fun with the World Series.
Bush looking for somebody, has to kick it out. He finds Mafi on the inbound pass, guarded by Nebulous. Out to Kemp. Kemp fakes the three. Out to Ice. Ice has the basketball. Looking for help. Finds Bush. Left wing. Bush tries to drive. Decides not to. Kicks it out to Kemp. Kemp looking for somebody. Finds Bush. Bush out to Ice. Three as the shot clock expires. No good. Toussaint on the line, and it's out of bounds. Laker ball. 1-0 Cubs, bottom of the third. Cleveland batting. And no out in the third. 17:37 to go. 39-36 Jayhawks. Neely finds Burge. Burge drives. Kick out to Hamilton. Wide open jumper. Way off. Nebulous misses on the putback, but there's a foul on the rebound by Donald McCain. He'll go to the line for two shots for the Lakers. I'm sorry, that's Aaron Blake. He'll go to the line. Number 32. Toussaint's going to get called with the foul. Blake's going to take his first free throw. It goes. Second free throw is up and good. Here comes Bush driving to the basket, kick out to Mafi. Mafi comes back out top of the key. Out to Kemp. Kemp drives. Layup is good. Here comes Burge. Burge with the ball. He'll take a jumper. Short. Ball goes out of bounds. It's going to be Laker ball.
Just second inning, one ball. I'm Perez.
Inbound pass to Hamilton. Hamilton has it. He's looking. Gets a pick. Out to Nebulous. Nebulous spins. Back out to Hamilton, who drives. Easy lay-in. And
brings it in.
It's a one-point game.
Lakers with an almost one.
Bush gets the inbound pass. He has it guarded by Burge, and there's a foul on Burge. Reach and foul. Both teams have one foul in the second half. 16:36 to go. Lakers down by one to the Jayhawks, 41-40. Bush has the basketball. Guarded closely by Neely. Neely goes for the steal, doesn't get it. Bush has it. Bush passes out to Banna. Banna out to Kemp. Kemp looking, finds Moffey wide open. Three, connects. 44-40. Neely with the basketball on the long inbound pants from Burge. He'll drive. He'll connect. 44-32. Ice out to Bush. Bush jumper is good off glass. Here comes Neely. Neely with the basketball. Kick out to Hamilton. Out to Burge. Burge drives. Layup no good. Burge tried to get the rebound, but it's going to be off of Mike Bush.
Somebody's on third.
Granger drives, kicks out to Hamilton. He'll take a three. It's good. Deep from A Building.
It's going to be a scrappy second half. Right here.
And the Indians have tied up the game.
Nice.
At one.
And we got one and done.
48-45.
Driving loss, sort of lot, gained it.
Hamilton has it back. Hamilton to Granger. Granger gives it to Neely. Granger has the basketball. Kick out, wide open, Birch for three. It's good. Deep from C Building.
Got it up at 48-48.
Tied game, Hamilton. That's Moffey. Moffey, wide open jumper, no good. Rebound to Kemp, who will get an easy lay-in. Brandon Kemp puts in the lay-in, 50-48. In hands of the Jayhawks. Neely brings the ball up court, gets a pick. He'll take a wide open three, doesn't connect. As he tried to go for the rebound,
wow,
but it's held in by Camp out to Bush.
Miss.
Bush out to Moffey. Fakes the three. He'll take a wide-open jumper. That's no good. Little long. Eventually gets the ball to Hamilton and out to Burge. Burge gives it to Neely, and they'll set up. And a new shot clock for the Lakers. 13:50 to go. 50-48 Jayhawks. Comes Burge. Has the basketball. Nice
fancy
dribbling, takes
turnover.
A jumper off the mark, rebound Moffey out to Derek Ice. Derek Ice has the basketball. Kicks it out to Banna, who drives. Gives it to Kemp,
yes,
who misses a layup, out to Hamilton on the rebound, and here comes Neely for the Lakers. Neely out to Hamilton, long three is good again.
Wow.
Deep.
The Y Building?
Deep. From the
bowels of Y Building.
From the LSG office in A Building.
S.
Yes.
S Building.
We'll be right back here on Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio presentation of men's basketball, 51-50 Lakers.
You're listening to Lake Effect Radio, the official broadcaster of the
Lakers. gets too late to call. Pass hook back. Good. Barajal runs up a shot, missed it. Rebound Marion. And the Cavaliers fire and score. Dion Waiters.
And we're back after that short little intro. With the inbound. Now.
And here we go. Number 22 has the ball. Stolen by the Lakers, but gets it back. And eventually finds his way to Mike Bush, who finds Kemp inside. Layup good. 52-51. Jayhawks. Neely with the basketball. Kicks out to Burge, who drives. Burge finds Granger, who drives. He'll take a little layup. It's no good. Rebound to the Lakers. And a loose ball foul inside on the Jayhawks. As Darren Faulkner had the rebound, tried to get it to Granger, but Faulkner was fouled.
Faulkner with his first.
Faulkner misses the first. 12:39 to go in the second half. Faulkner, second one is up. Gets it to roll in. Tie game at 52. Bush kicks it out to Mafi for the Jayhawks. And that's a three. No good. Rebound to Hamilton. Back to Burge and out to Neely, who brings it up court.
In the corner.
Rebound, that's a three. No good. Rebound to the Jayhawks.
Why is
it? Brandon Kemp out to Mike Bush. Bush to Kemp. To Mafi. Three ball wide open. No good. Kemp, great rebound. Puts it in. And Toussaint, Gene Toussaint comes into the game for Kemp after Kemp made an interesting call on the floor after the basket made by him. A little too pumped up there. Neely drives. Layup. No good. Rebound. Faulkner out to Neely.
Oh, he was out of bounds.
But Neely was out of bounds when he caught it. Tough turnover.
Yeah. That wasn't, you know, did have the head in the game right there. Should have held on to that, you know, another, like, second and a half.
Mike Bush has the ball for the Jayhawks as they have a two-point lead with 11:40 to go in the second half. Bush guarded closely by Neely. Bush gives the ball over to Branch, eventually finds Mafi. Back to Bush on a tough pass. Bush, tough shot, no good, gets his own rebound. Goes up strong and puts in a layup. Comes Brandon Burge. Burge is going to drive. And an offensive foul on Brandon Burge. We go on the inbound pass to Mike Bush. Bush going to bring up the ball closely guarded by Neely. Neely guarding Bush. Bush with the basketball looking for some help. trying to look for Banna. He can't. There's a pick. Nope. Doesn't take it. Drives to the basket. No good. Rebound. And out to Granger. Granger to the basket. Tough layup goes. Tie game. Oh, nope. Lakers down by two.
By two.
Bush with the basketball. Has it. Gives it over to Banna. Banna out to Mafi. Mafi drives. Layup no good. Rebound to Tucson. Tucson tries to go up strong. Partially blocked. Ball fumbled around. Back to the Lakers. Here comes Neely. In transition. Tough layup. It goes.
Now tied.
And we are tied up at 56 with 10:25 to go. Mike Bush with the basketball. Guarded by Neely. Bush, tough pass, handled by Branch.
For a second,
Branch
I
out to Mafi.
Going into bleachers or seats.
Mafi, tough shot out to Branch. That's actually Banna, Brandon Banna for three. And it's 59-56 in favor of the Jayhawks.
We gotta slow this down a little.
Layup's good.
Pass on over.
There's gonna be a foul on number 22 of the Lakers, Donald McCain. Inbound pass from Mafi to Tucson. Tucson looking kick ball as the pass was off the foot of Calvin Giles, number 24. Nice looking on the inbound pass. Finds Branch over to Kemp. Kemp to Ice. Ice dribbling, finds Mafi. Fakes
drive.
A three, drives.
Is he going to drive? He's going to lose it.
And Ice wide gets a wide open jumper that he's not going to make. Tucson with the rebound. Up and good on the layup. Jayhawks increase the lead to three with 9 minutes to play.
Seriously, got to get rid of the second, third attempts there.
Here's Hamilton with the basketball for the Lakers as he kicks out. To McCain. McCain drives. Tough layup. No good. What was that?
That was a bad one. 100% bad layup.
Ice over
there.
To Mafi. Mafi. Tough jumper. It doesn't fall. In and out. Rebound to Tucson of the Jayhawks. Try
what
almost stolen by McCain. And stolen this time by Neely. Neely's going to drive.
Pass it.
Misses.
Back.
Got to pass that. Mafi with the basketball. Transition three on one. Ice. And a great play as the kick out to Branch, and he finishes
that
off a layup.
Way too sloppy. Way too sloppy.
8:10 to go in the second half. 5-point lead for the Jayhawks. Neely with the basketball. Brings it over the half-court line. Guarded by Ice closely. Over to McCain. That's a three. Doesn't fall. Rebound to Kemp. Ice finds Mafi. Who finds Tucson underneath the basket. Lost the ball. Gets it back. Shoots. Airballed it.
Yeah.
Out to Neely. Neely drives. His layup doesn't fall, but he's fouled by Mafi. Tough fall for him.
Yeah, he flew in that one. Big time. And we had two people coming in for the Lakers. 35, which is Faulkner, and I didn't catch the other guy. Or he's still right there. Faulkner, who's four?
Neely knocks down the second free throw. Inbound pass for the Jayhawks out to Maffey from Kemp. Maffey drives, kicks it to Ice. Ice driving to the basket. Kick out
in the corner
to Branch. Branch out to Maffey. 4-3, no good. Rebound to McCain. McCain in transition. 4-on-2, out to Lucky. Lucky dribbles out. Back to McCain. Back to Lucky. He'll shoot a three and connect.
Nice. Back within the one.
1-point game.
The key is not to give it
Kemp
up.
Kemp out to Maffey after a questionable no call there. To Branch, he'll shoot a three and missing. Put back no good from Tucson. That's a foul on Tucson on the loose ball. Offensive foul. To me, Gene Tucson looks a little bit like Maurice Spates. And here comes Lucky of the Lakers. He has the basketball. Pass out to McCain. McCain drives, shoots, tough shot. That rolls around and goes in. Tough play. Lakers take a 1-0 lead. Lakers take a 1-point lead, 64-63. And there's a foul on the Lakers.
Single.
Ice driving to the basket. He's fouled by Granger.
Here comes a scrum coming up. Oh, technical. That's the problem is second person gets
nailed.
There's a
technical called.
Second person always gets nailed.
Technical foul on Brandon Banna. Looks like two fouls on the play. Yeah. It's going to be Jamestown ball. 6:20 to go, Lakers by one.
You knew as soon as you seen the Jamestown, you know, that scrum right there, that, you know, a technical was coming out of that. Guarantee it'll be another one by the end of this. Guarantee it.
Passing from Jamestown goes over to Kemp. Kemp out to Banna. Banna looking for Bush. Bush out to
loose ball.
Kemp. A loose ball picked in by Lakeland. Here comes Granger to the basket. Tough layup is good. Trevon Granger, nice layup there. Out to Maffey. Maffey looking. He's going to find Ice in a long pass. Ice driving to the basket. And a foul goes on Granger as he goes down hard. He's okay. Lakers lead by three.
Yeah, I would not be the one to flop on the ground like this. A little too much.
ice is going to the line for two shots. Actually missed the first, so he doesn't get a second one. The Lakers get it out to Lucky.
I like the student section. That was McCain. Just
he'll
sitting
shoot
there.
A three. Knock. No, he missed it. Here comes Mike Bush. Bush over to Kemp inside. Kemp, tough play. Blocked.
Blocked, yeah.
Great defense.
Swarming. Wow. He stepped out.
And he stepped
really?
Out of bounds.
Oh, man. The crowd's not feeling that one.
Crowd is not
oh,
happy.
Oh, God. Look at that guy. He's good. If he gets any closer, that's not going to end up good.
Lakers in the lead.
Yeah, one of the fans did not appreciate that call at all.
The fans did not like the call. They stepped out of bounds.
Everyone on the left side of us did not
Tucson
appreciate
that. Tucson with the basketball
that.
Inside to Kemp. Layup, no good. Rebound, Lakers. Offensive foul on Tucson.
Watch.
And a warning on both Brandon Kemp of the Jayhawks and Calvin Giles of the Lakers. Issued for both players.
Terry needs to pull him, get him on the bench for a second, gather his head. Terry, you got to do something about that kid. Get his mindset sane.
We have a substitution on the floor. Number 24, Keyshawn Butler will make his first appearance in the game for Jamestown.
First and third, they got people on.
Us?
Not us. Come on, guys. Gotta get him up. He has to change, Matt.
And at the line, number 24, Calvin Giles. First one, up and good. Lakers increase the lead to four. Second up for Giles. No That's good. Up. Rebound to Kemp. Kemp out to Bush.
Get upfield.
Bush has the basketball guarded by Granger. The pick from Butler. Bush drives. Oh, good fake. Layup. No good. Rims out.
Jump.
And we've got a jump ball.
That quick. You're definitely jumping on this really quick now.
And Mike Bush is going to inbound for the Jayhawks. Pass out to Ice.
2-1. Cubs.
Bush has the basketball. Out to Butler, out to Kemp. Out to Bush, out to Ice. Wide open three, way off the mark. Laker basketball.
That was a very silly thing to try to do.
Granger kick out to Najee Lucky. Lucky with the basketball. Kick out to Granger. .418 left to go in the game. Granger has it. Step back jumper. Off glass, no good. Rebound Lakers. Kick out to Lucky. Lucky looking for help. And he'll dribble it out with the new shot clock. 20 seconds on the shot clock. He's going to give it to Granger. Granger guarded closely by Ice. Granger with the ball. Kick out to McCain. Jumper, no good. Way off. And the ball's going to go back to the Jayhawks. Faulkner playing really tough tonight for the Lakers. Kemp out to Ice. Ice with the basketball out to Bush. Gives it to Butler. Out to Mafi. Mafi kick out to Bush. Out to Ice. Ice.
Brings the inside. Brings the
kick
outside.
Out to Butler.
Come on.
Layup. No good. Rebound to Calvin Giles of the Lakers. Out to Lucky. Lucky past half court and a timeout, Lakers. Lakers lead 67-63 with 3:16 left to go in the game. This is Lakeland's presentation, Lake Effect Radio's presentation of Lakeland sports in men's basketball here on Lake Effect Radio.
You're listening to Lakers sports on Lake Effect Radio.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune it to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio. It's Lake Effect Radio.
Lake Effect Radio.
You're listening to Lake Effect Radio, the official broadcaster of the Lakeland sports.
Tommy drills one high and deep to center. Away, way, way back. Gone deep into the picnic plaza. And that might have even got out of the ballpark. Jim Tommy has just left Jacobs Field onto Eagle Avenue.
And we're back to the Matt Possman Hour here at Lakeland Community College in Kirtland, Ohio.
Lies, all lies.
I couldn't help that one.
And here comes Burge with the basketball. 3-1 Cubs in the fourth. Burge with it, drives, kick out to McCain, shoots a three, no good. Rebound to Bush. Out to Mafi, who drives and gets it in. 67-65, 2:54 to go in the game. Burge with the basketball. Here comes McCain driving off to the handoff. Out to Granger. Granger. Shot. Rims out. Rebound to Granger, somehow got it back. He's going to give it to Burge, and they're going to reset with 2:20 to go in the game. Lakers 67, Jayhawks 65. Burge with the basketball guarded by Kemp. It's a mismatch for Burge. See if he can take control of it.
It's 10, 9, 8.
Burge out to McCain.
Counting.
Back out to Burge. Shot clock down to two. Burge, the jumper, no good. Rebound.
Lakers.
Lakers, and it comes out.
Oh, my God.
Faulkner inside. He was fouled.
Oh, that's in the face.
Faulkner
goes
to the line.
Reaction on that. He was thinking about going.
This coach, George Sisson, is hilarious of the Jayhawks, I must
especially
say.
Especially the head palm right now.
Faulkner.
I like that one.
Hits it. 68-65. Faulkner the shot. No good. Rebound. The Butler.
Yeah.
Bush gets it of the Jayhawks. He's driving down by three. He has the basketball looking.
And he's going to dribble off some.
Gives
time.
It out to Butler. Butler guarded heavily by Faulkner, who kicks it to Kemp.
Me, I would have just let him sit there. If he wants to sit there, kill Moffy some
has
time.
It driving to the basket. He'll take a jumper. Blocked. And a foul on Granger. Crowd hates the call. Interesting late call. 68-65 Lakers.
Gotta say the Laker fans really hate the, you know, official. And the campus police officers are just sitting there waiting for something.
Moffy misses the first free throw. He'll get a second one. Second one is up. No good.
Yes.
0 of 2 from the line right now. Here comes Burge for the Lakers with 1:20 to go in the game. Burge with the basketball dribbling, guarded by Bush, and loses the basketball out of bounds. A careless turnover.
That was a mental... Yeah, that was a mental lapse there. So, with calls going as they are, think we got a shot to finish this?
Yeah, definitely. Hopefully if Lakeland wins, so do the Tribe.
And hopefully no fights break out.
Hopefully no fights break out tonight. Max, how you doing over there? Doing good? The other
better
camera
the
guy.
Better than the left-hand side people that are a little bit down in the bleachers.
Yeah, better than the people on the bleachers.
Thank God they don't have any bottles.
Yeah.
I even know that's many years later, that's still a little too soon.
Jayhawk basketball.
With a minute.
1:12 to go in the game. 68-65 Lakeland in the lead. Mike Bush brings the ball up.
You gotta be wise.
And Kemp misses a jump shot. Rebound Lakeland. Over to Faulkner. Faulkner drives. Kick out to Brandon Burge. Burge gets a timeout.
Nice. Still, yeah, you have to watch. If they don't score here, they can't do give away three or a two and one. And their 22-second timeout. While Matt zooms off in his delusional little world.
I'm thinking about what happens if the Indians lose.
He'll be bad. But they'll get over it. They'll get over it. Hmm?
Burge with the inbound pass. He has it. Wide open. Layup blocked.
Wow.
By Banna.
You gotta be wise.
Moffy misses the layup. Rebound out to Falconer. Falconer drives. And he was fouled.
Ah.
And he is heated right now. Playing his heart out.
That was a drag out. That foul. The flopping on the floors really goes tonight. Another substitution coming in.
And the first one by Falconer from the line is good on the 1-on-1.
Yeah. Still yet, Lakers hit play smart when it comes on this end.
Lakers by 4. Second one by Falconer is up and good. 70-65. Lakers with 32.1 to go in the game.
Inbounds
to Mike Bush, 30 seconds to go. Bush drives, kick out to Kemp. Nice play, but he missed it. Rebound to the Lakers.
Jump ball.
Lakeland ball. Inbound pass from Falconer.
Inbounds.
Inbounds to Falconer. Falconer passes to Granger on the inbounds. Granger.
Granger, watch.
Pass to. Good play
pass
by Lakeland.
Over. Foul?
Now we've got a foul.
Where was that?
Foul on Michael Bush.
With
15.1 to go.
Stuff.
Burge at the line. Passing to Kemp. Out to Bush. 12 to go on the game. 12 seconds. Bush drives. Great defensive play by Trevon Granger to knock the ball out of bounds.
I thought that was
off-season. But it stays with the Jayhawks. Bush, the jumper, is good.
With two.
72-67, Lakers. With 2.6 seconds remaining.
Yeah. Oh, full timeout.
Laker full timeout.
Huge thing is the Lakers have some, you know, improvements to do. Big time. Not giving up easy plays, so on and so forth. We can blame Max for everything. Yeah, we're going to blame you for everything. Just because we can. Hate you too. Don't you feel the love in between the college radio station and the person that's just filming it, the games just for, you know, practice film? Get that Snapchat off.
And here we go. Neely with the inbound pass to Burge. Burge throws it
up.
Florida Falconer in the ball game is over. Lakeland is a winner, 72-67 here on Lake Effect Radio tonight. Opening game, Lakers a winner.
We're just going to sign off from here. I'll let you be the fancy pants one.
This has been presentation of men's and women's basketball today. In the men's game, the Lakers win 72-67. For Matt Bossman.
Hey, you're the one I'm late.
And Jeremiah
Mrazek.
This has been Lakeland basketball. 72-67 Lakers win today over the Jamestown Jayhawks. Join us for our next broadcast. This has been Lake Effect Radio signing.